more than 14,000 migrant toddlers, children, and teens are spending the holidays in U.S. government detention and processing centers across the country.